You ready?
I mean, how good is this champ? Round one begins. Yoel Romero versus George St. Pierre. And another great statement about GSP that not only was he willing to... Oh! Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman.
Oh, nice right hand.
Oh, straight right. Huge right hand!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John.
Whoa! And just like that, the fight is over.
He's done. He's done.
Yes, sir, it goes into the books as a first-round win by knockout, near-perfect execution. The technique was absolutely gorgeous. And again, when you catch a guy early, maybe you're getting him cold before he's had a chance to work up a sweat or even get into the fight a little bit. Those strikes can have a bigger effect, and it's certainly now we go into... It's a middleweight matchup between Yoel Romero and Robbie Lawler.
Ready?
So lofty expectations for this matchup as round one gets underway. Seems to be a striking advantage on one side, but on the other, truly a fighter who can do it all.
And that guy usually has the advantage on paper. When you're a striker at this guy's level, that will normally balance out whatever advantage the other guy has. Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one up?
Well, defense doesn't necessarily win championships in MMA, but he's doing a nice job blocking these shots.
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Don't finish his fight.
Throws a big right hand, but doesn't find its home.
Oh! Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. Chase that finish down now.
Oh, straight right. Oh, huge right hand. Back to the feet.
He's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
2 minutes have expired off the foot. Wow. Back to the feet. Changes levels now, DC.
Oh, man. Single got to a high punch. What a fantastic takedown.
Welcome to the Cormier Express.
The Kimura is not the arm, it's the shoulder pressure that usually makes you tap.
But now DC trying to isolate an arm.
Yep, he's using the Kimura.
And this might just be a matter of time.
What a beautiful Kimura finish by this great fighter.
And I don't care how high your threshold is for pain, when you're in that compromised state, better to tap and fight another day.
It's so crazy because people think the pressure's on your arm. It's all your shoulder. When somebody has a really good Kimura, it feels like they're gonna break your shoulder. That's why you have to tap.
Let's take a look back at the replay as he gets it done by submission tonight, champ.
Just watch how slowly he approaches the submission, though. He never rushes. He takes his time, but it's his trickiness. It's his ability to trick people into going to the floor with him that puts them in danger and finishing fights.
The official decision is...
On 2233, how you ain't hurting me? Either you sleep or you dead. All of your armor is nursery, not for emergency. Why would I aim for the head? He got a bag and he brag now. I gotta check and say less. Don't you know everything lab now? If it ain't put it to rest, did you check? Been, been dope on 80. On 20, on 20, no maybes. Wanna talk, pull drinks up, pull a brunt around. Yo, bad news, talk up, don't save me. Try play, get play, don't play me. Redells get clinked up, it's 100,000. Low key on me, I flex. Touch 40, that's cool, what's next? New bro can't link up, what you heard about? Huh. LA 2Ps, that's next up. Keep low around me, that's bestest. Sound round, son, so I gotta sing 100,000 praises. My brother's 100,000 shaking. I can leave 100,000 vacant and still count 100,000 later. Peep the position on that piece. Started to start, it won't bench me. As you saying, he sent me money through mail and if he said he checked me. Cause I got ends that I can't even talk about. Couple wins that I can't even talk about. Spin a jam tour when I ain't falling. I knew the mans, I'm the one that they want about. Brooklyn from the nine if they asking. Lab on them, got the clip for the fashion. Want no problems, but I've been with the action. They was doubting, not a dime I can smack. I want the actor, Ross. Ain't shit change. You might have knew me, but you do not know me. It's ancient. Wave. A lot of you copping designer and flexing. It cost you an arm and a thigh. They save all your dollars, cause you are not dripping, my brother, you're plumbing the spine. Hi. Raising the stakes and I'm raising my standards, I'm raising my level of bro too. You made some money, but blow it to nothing forever, that hopes too. We rather do it, I'm focused, the motion is fluid, ain't with it, is you doing? I'm knowing I'm booming, I plot and I got what I booted, you with it, so don't be a doofus, cause you spending too much, so you dizzy too much, so you probably ain't busy enough. We keep a Vinny on Tucker, but Digi as much, he get busy, we divvy the cut. And I just got curved, little bitch did a bird move, back the back into the bird. Let it fly, that's what birds do. I had the choice and I gave it to Hollywood. He took it up how I thought he would. Your list is a force, you cannot be the source. Cause if I am not on it, you probably should. Off yourself. Bow. I'm just playing, I ain't tripping on it. Won't forget it when you come a question. I'm just saying I need bigger portions. They love the marvel at what you got. I'm trying to learn how to you got it. They talking like they don't want your spot. I'm about to get you the about it. I'm moving, brand new. You feel the way I ain't ask you. My mood is been too. Square all my dollars, they pass through. Cause I've been on 2233, how you ain't hurting me? Either you sleep or you dead. All of your armor is nursery, not for emergency. Why would I aim for the head? He got a bag and he brag now. I get to check and say less. Don't you know everything lab now? If it ain't put it to rest, yeah.
It is a light heavyweight showdown between Daniel Cormier and the last style bender, Israel Adesanya. Well, huge buzz for this fight, and round one is now underway. A clash of styles in some respects between a grappler and a five-tool player type, but certainly the more well-rounded fighter has no problem engaging.
No, he doesn't mind grappling, but he also has the ability to fight on the feet, something the grappler does not really feel comfortable with doing. He seems to be behind the eight ball a little bit, but let's see how he manages getting this fight to the ground.
Leg kick checked effectively there by Cormier. Oh, really using his reach advantage there with that punch, DC.
Look at how he turns his hip into that leg kick.
All right, lands a kick there, pretty well done.
Really good accuracy landing that kick.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landing by the time.
These guys throwing early. Well, he's doing a nice job here blocking these shots. The chin is tucked, the hands are high. Pretty good job defensively thus far.
Great job defensively. He's seeing everything coming.
Well, he can take it.
He didn't like that left hand.
He's got him hurt here. Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here.
Real quick leg kick.
Strike there by Israel Adesanya. He's got a lifetime in the game, not a lifetime in the UFC, but you see, this is a lifelong striker who is very dangerous with all those.
Yeah, and when you're standing with Izzy, great match to get to that takedown.
All right, bottom fighter here, maybe looking to hip escape, DC. All right, so inside the open guard of his opponent. You gotta be careful playing around for too long here on the ground with this guy. Beautiful movement, hip work on the ground here, just outstanding with the transition.
He is not staying in one place on the ground. That's very important.
So just over 20 total strikes have landed for Israel Adesanya. Oh, collar tie. Back and forth we go. Cormier's hook shot blocked, though, by the defense. Nice job getting that guard up to prevent any further damage.
He changes the angle, finds the right spot to land that punch to the head from the clinch.
Now he's masterful from here.
Oh, he went to a single, switched to a high punch. Oh, takes a low ride, slams him on his back. What a takedown.
How does that feel to be on the wrong
it
end of that?
It does not mean that. Big, powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range. Massive hook lands, and his opponent on his way out of the fight.
10 seconds. A lot of top pressure being applied here. 5 minutes in the books. All right, let's take a look back at some of the replays from that last round.
Unbelievable to see these high-level competitors get in each other's face, tuck their chin, bite.
All right, round two is here. Daniel Cormier versus the last style bender, Israel Adesanya.
Beautiful leg kick throw.
All right, he closes the distance, gets the single collar tie. Oh, shades of Ben Saunders again.
This might be the biggest shot of this entire fight. He landed a massive hook to put his opponent on Bobby Lake.
Oh, and he connects there. His hands look good to him.
So fast. I mean, this guy makes big handling.
Israel Adesanya gets up. He is back on the feet here.
Look at him working and trying to set the liver down.
A really good job by him there to raise the guard, DC, and block.